Aloha. It is I, Stitch. Get out of here, Stitch. Okay, everyone. Hi, everyone. It's Gibson again. Or Ryan. I don't care what you call me. But first, we are going to take a quick trip to the Dragon's Peak so that we can finish out Skylander Spyro's adventure. Oh. You can play these adventure levels in Skylanders Giants, but they're a little bit altered. Like, change to fit. To fit Giants. I turned off the music.
Whew, that's a long flight, but I'd fly across the universe to help my king. My name is Flavius, and I serve the great King Ramses. The greatest leader Dragon's Peak has ever known. He ruled these lands for centuries, and while he did, everything was great. Peace, harmony, you name it. Until one horrible day when I convinced King Ramses to go flying with me. All I wanted to do was take him out. You know, let him stretch his wings. But when I did, that's when he came. King Ramses' horrible brother, Vathek. Oh, he is evil. A horrible dragon who always wanted to be king himself. And while Ramses was gone, Vathek sat on the dragon's throne. You see, that's where all the power is. He who sits on the dragon's throne becomes ruler of all Dragon's Peak. It's just the way things work.
That's so.
And with the power of the dragon's throne, Vathek is now our king and has cursed poor Ramses. And it's all my fault.
Don't beat yourself up about it.
Won't you help us?
Definitely.
Be careful over here, my friend. I'm sure that evil Vathek's got some sneaky tricks up his sleeve.
See you later, Flavius. It's like a blue... super happy. Hammer. And smash him with a hammer. Hey, that the king?
You've awoken me from an evil spell, great Skylander. Thank you. Flavius brought you here, didn't he? I should have known. He may not be the brightest fire burning, but he's very loyal. My villainous brother Vathek has seized the dragon throne and all the power in Dragon's Peak. But perhaps you can stop him? I don't have much to give you in return, great Skylander. But I promise you would have my eternal gratitude. I'm afraid Vathek's curse has made me far too weak to fly. But Flavius can take you where you need to go. Use the dragon horn to call him.
Aye.
But beware. My brother Vathek will have his evil minions and treacherous traps waiting for you. Go forth, brave Skylander. I must rest for now.
is basically the Lion King, but with dragons.
Alright, time for another flight!
No way he could have hit up there.
I sure never get sick of this! Whoa! Yeah, take that, you dumb mind! Woohoo! Uh-oh, air mine coming up! Yeah, take that!
There we go. Maybe for
the here you go, friend. Meet you at the next Dragonhorn.
Yep. See you at the next Dragonhorn.
Skylanders are stronger in this
world. There we go. And for the next flying level.
Get to the next island. This never gets old. Uh-oh, air mine coming up. Nice shooting. We showed that mine a thing or two. Uh-oh, air mine coming up. Ha, nice try, Traffic. Good work, Skylander! Vathek won't stand a chance against us! I wish you good luck, but I know you don't need it. You are one tough Skylander!
You know, let's see what Vathek has up his sleeve now. Kind of is.
Whoa.
I'm about to get paid.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger than this zone.
Oh no. Ooh, a pie. Ow. Black chompies are cool. Black is one of my favorite colors. Although it isn't a color, really. Hey, howdy, hey, what are your things?
Ooh.
I'm not even blowing the horn, it's just blowing by itself. Do I just have to, like, hit it?
Oh, I can fly like this for days. In fact, I often do. Woohoo! Way to take out that mine. Be careful over here, my friend. I'm sure that evil bastard's got some sneaky tricks up his sleeve.
That's on those sleeves.
Are stronger in this life.
Oh no, not today. Robot does not want to give up. Guess they want to live by that code. I was like a dragon never gives up, but they're not dragons. Ah. Vathek. What an undead idiot.
So, that old fool Ramses sent you, did he? You've come to take the dragon throne from me, have you? Well, it's mine. Do you hear me? Stay away.
No.
These minions are loyal to the throne. They will punish you for your treachery.
Okay, I'm good with that. It's a horrible one. Superb. Certainly super. Hooray.
Defeating them forever. A few more should do the job.
God, he's like the monstrous nightmare from How to Train Your Dragon. Sunburns level. So let's have him do the job for us. Suicide bombers. I see we're teaching our kids about suicide bombing a little bit too early. Thank you. He's huge. Got your ass.
Ha! I've taken the throne, Vathek. And as you know, by dragon law, that means you no longer rule Dragon's Peak. You are completely powerless.
Oh, no. I can't believe I fell for the oldest trick in the book.
Now you'll pay for betraying Ramses.
Yeah, give Ramses justice. No. Medusa.
Ah, so good to be home again. Well done, Flavius. Now, sadly, what to do with my own brother? I suppose I will have to banish him.
I don't know. He makes a pretty good statue.
Perhaps you're right, but I am curious. You could have kept the throne for yourself, and yet you did not. Why?
Because, great Ramses, there is only one true king of Dragon's Peak, and it is you. The throne will be yours until the day you decide you are done with it.
Well, when I do, loyal Flavius, I know exactly who will take my place. And of course, I must thank our Skylander friend most of all. Without your bravery and heroism, none of this would have been possible. Flavius will fly you back to the ruins. Farewell, friend.
Dragon's Peak is saved. Oh yeah, this is on another account. Let's go to the Darklight Crypt now. Scary skeletons and short time slam.
I set up a bakery just outside of this undead town because I figured who needs pies more than the undead? And I was right. I started selling pies to lots of ghost creatures. They liked them so much that very soon they only ate my pies and stopped eating the brains of the living. It was a win-win situation. That is, until recently, something happened. I don't know what. It's super scary in there. I know, it doesn't look scary now, but in the ghost world... Sorry, it gets confusing around here. I'll show you what I mean. These spectra-shifting platforms can switch you from the real world to the ghost world and back again. Watch!
Wow.
Really neat, huh? See how that door is open in ghost world but was closed in the real world? You'll need to switch to and from the ghost world to get past obstacles. So, if it's a scary monster in the ghost world, switch back and you'll be able to pass him in the real world. It's not as hard as it seems. Just by following your recipe.
Yep. Yeah, I can
indeed. Better change things back.
It's for you, babies.
That's bad for. I mean, better. Anyway, the bank is gonna take my pie shop if I don't get some sales in soon. Did you find out why the ghosts have stopped buying my pies?
You don't need that kind of stuff, because then I'll turn into the monsters. This thing is weird. Okay.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
At everyday tunis. So these are clippers, not rue babies. What's the best roster here? Can see
and you're not a ghost, but here you are in the ghost
you
world.
Can't see me. Wait, you said I'm not a ghost, I'm a ghost.
I see it goes on here. Again, giant eyeball and all.
And then on the night. Can't get it now. Sucks. Oh no, this guy.
Oh, there's somebody in here with me, and he's creeping me out.
He's on fire. Looks like evil trees. I'm sure their bite is worse than their bark. Yeah, that's right. Tree puns. stump demon. There's a lot of pies here. Magic. Specified it. I'm a scary ghost. Oh, that's actually kind of scary there.
Pretty tricky, huh? I'm really impressed, but I'm not sure what you're really looking for.
Yeah. it, bro. Hopefully that's the last year I got to deal with. Sorry I broke through your house.
Delicious pie made of apples. Made all the ghosts cackle. Flaky and pretty putrid crusts. Eat them till our stomachs bust.
Stomach? Putrid? Flaky? What's lugubrious? That sounds lugubrious. Hey.
Hey. Are you a pie salesman? Oh, please tell me you are. No, I guess not. That evil eyeball came and outlawed all pies in this town. Just about the worst thing a person or a part of a person could do. His name is Oculus, and he showed up a little while ago. He doesn't approve of pies. He also wants us to do terrible things to the living. But none of us really want that. We just want to eat pie. Is that so wrong? Hey, I have an idea. Maybe you can help us kick Oculus out of this town for good. It won't be easy, though. You'll have to make your way through some kind of crazy maze to get to his lair.
Okay, so Oculus is this guy's name. Oh no!
Who is that stupid eyeball to tell me what I can and can't eat?
Most people. So we travel through the maze, use the teleporter, get into the teleporter, and that's it. World to get it.
Thank you.
How convenient. The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone. Through my maze, huh? Well, I guess it's time to get my tentacles dirty. Those cannonballs cast at me. Like all giant eyeballs, my true form is in Ghost World.
Way to be cliched in telling us how to defeat you, Oculus. Dumb move.
I've heard there's a way to defeat Oculus, but you have to be in the real world to do it. And since ghosts like me only live in the ghost world, we'll need you to do the honors. There is a cannon in the real world. It's just the thing to shoot right in his giant eyeball. Use that activator, and it will pull you and Oculus into the real world. Then, just fire that cannon right into his eye.
Hey. A laser. Die, demon. Bye. R.I.P. Oculus.
You did it. Oculus's reign of terror is over. It's now time for the reign of pies. Come back to me when you're ready to hit up the bakery. But hurry, I'm starving.
Gallant always caring about yourself. I'm kidding. Let's go, bud. All the trees are gone, the demons are gone, Clippers are gone, and of course, Oculus is dead.
Are you ready to go back to the bakery? I hope so. I already know which pie I'm going to order.
The Dark Light Crypt is safe. Once again, and Batterson has his pie company. Well, again.
The ghosts are happy. I'm making a fortune, and I'm really happy. And it's all thanks to you.
You're welcome.
I think I have another win-win idea. I'll have these ghosts deliver pies all throughout the Skylines. That way, I'll expand my business, and you can get extra health bonuses. Pies are very healthy, you know, at least here in our world. Keep an eye out for them. No pun intended.
Yeah, sure. The Dark Light Crypt. The Dark Light Crypt is safe. Safe, safe, safe. I sound like an umpire. Alright, let's go to the pirate seas.
Please don't eat me! I am not a ghost, I swear!
I don't believe you, look tasty. See you later, girlfriend.
Thank you. Thank you for coming with me. These pirates have invaded our town and they're making everyone play their stupid card game. But they cheat. And when you lose, they take you prisoner. They captured everyone, even my father. Please, I know Skylanders are truly great warriors. I'm sure you can defeat these pirates and save our town. I just hope we're not too late.
Plunder, Plunder Island.
You want this, landlubber? But I's a sporting type, I is. Tell you what. If you can beat me at pirate cards, I'll let the landlubber go and leave this town. Just try to match the cards before time runs out. And be warned, I've never lost with me anchor deck.
Anchor deck.
Map. Schooner. Swords. Map. Swords!
Ooh.
Schooner! Map! Map! Swords! Ye win! Arr! What the flank, ye yellow-bellied landlubber! Me reputation is ruined!
Bye, Fangs. Shove off.
Thank you. I've never really been good at cards. I tried to get rid of these rotten pirates, but I ended up in here. Maybe you can rescue Mayor LeGrand. He's been held captive in the mayor's estate at the top of the hill.
Okay, shipmaster. I'm gonna call you Bob. We should save the cheese. We shall save the cheese. Captain K9.
Hello,
He's gone. Duelist. So yeah. Feel the sneeze coming on. Done a favor. Best pirate duelist, my ass. Saying her she's where she's from. Oh no, a spell punk? Gonna reveal.
Come for the mayor, have ye?
Bandit. Terrifying level, so let's have him do stuff.
You must have been cheating. Wish I thought of that. No matter. I got what I came for. So long, lover.
Oh, thank you for saving me. I've been in that cage for days. But that's not the worst of it. Those nasty pirates have stolen all our town treasure. They're gonna load it onto their ship and take it to their island fortress. You must stop them. First, you've got to get past that pirate guarding the drawbridge.
Okay.
You be too late, mate.
Chance.
We be making off with the treasure. But fair is fair. If you can beat me, Pirate Curse Deck, I'll allow ye to pass.
Pirate Curse Deck, that sounds bad.
Booty! Compass! Pirate Curse! Booty! Ah! Compass! 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 Two beer! Pirate curse! Ghost shit! Ghost shit! Hat! Hat! Booty! Two beard! Two beard! Two beard!
Looks like a Confucius sea dog.
Pirate curse! Booty! 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 Ye win! Arg! Hoist the black flag! I'm setting sail!
What? How? Mermaid deck.
Pirate curse. Schooner. No beard. Pirate curse. Sword. Wild card.
Hey. Let's try.
Ghost ship. Ghost ship. Schooner. Blackbeard. Blackbeard. Blackbeard.
Blackbeard.
Schooner. Schooner.
Schooner.
Ye win.
Infested blowfish.
You will never get
doggered.
Never, says I. Well, unless you get past me, look out, Deck. Then I'll let you go.
At least he's a generous guy. All right, doggerts. Let's see your lookout, Deck. Got a lot of cards. All right, let's play pirate cards.
Schooner. Peek-y-boo. Map. Compass. Compass booty. She-beard booty.
She-beard.
Schooner. Peek-y-boo. Peek-y-boo. Map. Peek-y-boo. Peek-y-boo.
It's the same exact pirate talking. Booty.
Compass. Compass. Pirate curse. Schooner. Sword. Map. Two beard. Pirate curse. Sword. Map. Sword. Sword.
Sword.
Map.
Okay, I need the time amount. Match.
Ye win.
Match.com.
You'll meet the ropes in for that, ye scallywag.
No, you're the scallywag. Did he basically just say that I'll be hung from my deed there? That sounds villainous. A little bit sinful.
Pirate curse! Hat! Sword! Two beard! Schooner! Booty! Schooner! Schooner! Cannon! Peaky boo! No beard! Map! Hat! Hat! Wild card! Pirate card!
Oh no. Beat your skull, deck. Landlubber. Scurvy sea dog.
Whiskers. I said I'd leave if you beat me, but I didn't say I'd leave empty-handed. Not only did I steal all the town's treasure, but I got a special prize from the mayor to boot. Har har har!
To boot? What that mean? Uh-oh.
Help! They have me!
Way to get the cliche damsel in distress. Yep, and it'll be my treasure pleasure.
There it is! Plunder Island, dead ahead!
Oh, so the part where the town was in Plunder Island that I was just at, this is Plunder Island. Alright.
We'll have to keep moving to avoid cannon fire from the main fortress. Move the ship left or right. And all the way forward for full speed ahead. I'll man the side guns. Press the action button when you want me to fire. Once all the towers and ships are destroyed, we can dock at that pier. Then we'll invade the main fortress.
Oh, so we get life from bumping into another guy. That's ironic. We gain a life by taking a life. Uh-oh. Oofa, oofa. Here we go. Terrafid's got some weight to him.
You beat me once, your horns waggle, but now your toughest challenge lies dead ahead. If you want her back, you'll need to beat me poop deck.
Of course, poop deck. Goddamn poop deck.
Sword, cannon, ye sand of time. Ye sand of time. Scooter, compass, wild card, cannon, hat, map, pirate curse.
He sounds really excited about hats.
Hat!
Hat!
Peekaboo, compass. Peekaboo, remove curse. Peekaboo, sword. Peekaboo.
Remove curse.
Sword, compass, map, compass, schooner, compass, sword, map.
You're finished, Captain Dreadbeard. Get out of here. Go plunder another land.
All right. You're a legend indeed. Take the last, but you haven't heard the last of Captain Dreadbeard.
Oh
my god, did he just commit suicide?
Oh, I just
what
knew
was that?
It. You are amazing. Our town is grateful to you, and so am I.
Woohoo.
Yar. Now all that's left is the Empire of Ice. And we'll have Slam Bam do that for us. Yeah, need to slam me wearing a weird Russian hat. Besides, we need a water type to get across the bay over to the ice fortress. There you go. Like a rocket. Wow, it's like Ice Age 6.
Giant wall that blocked the warm sun locking this place in an endless winter. Then they started marching all over like they owned the place. And that's when the snowball fight started. But they messed with the wrong wizard. Wahoo! They surely did, because I have a plan. Ain't she a beaut? The ultimate snowball launcher. Sure, she's a bit of a fixer-upper, but once she's all put together, never lose a snowball fight again. And careful walking on this ice now. It's slippery.
Alright. See you, Haldor.
He won't let you down. Oh no.
Frozen Fiend.
Yeah, let it go.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Ice ogre.
I am an ogre!
Donkey! What are you doing in my swamp?
Well, that was easy.
I mean, Donkey, what are you doing in my frozen waste? Masterful plan of mastery.
Mm-hmm. Fury Club. Your Christmassy hat's a sucky. Hey, we got a catapult part. We get three more.
Wahoo! We only need a few more parts to fix this old catapult and show those ice ogres so-and-so's a thing or three.
Wahoo. Okay.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
Unfair.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Sunken garden. Suck at this part in real life. I have horrible balance. I was just about to ask, where am I supposed to go? But then I saw the pedestal there. Run. This is risky.
Wahoo! Now get! Bring that sucker back to the catapult!
I'm getting.
It's probably over in that battlefield area. And burned Cyclops territory. I should warn you, they use real artillery shells instead of snowballs. Just use that exploding ball over there to clear the way. Wahoo!
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
Well, I thought the water stuff would have been way better and more abundant with zones in this level, but no, undead is getting on the love.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Oh, Haldor wasn't lying. There's the piece.
members of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
We are back in business. Ooh, we're gonna give those Azogar's walls such a catapulting. And you know what's better than logs and snowballs? Fireballs!
Self-building catapult. Perfect. Spyro do a little bit of work here.
For Skylands.
Done. I think we always earned ourselves a wahoo. Slam Bam can come back. Thank you.
Woohoo! Melted all the snow and ice away! Woohoo!
Done
soon.
Warming up already. Now, if you'll excuse me, I am off to put on my swimming trunks.
Me too. All right, everyone. We are done with Skylanders Fire. Corona. Okay, everyone. Okay, everyone. Time to do fireworks once more. Everyone, we are done with Skylanders Pirates Adventure.